How did your team perform today?
Dobré. Myslím, že do začátku jsme hráli, protože jsme se báli, ale důležitá je výhra.
It was good, but at the beginning we were a bit scared of them. We were afraid, but the win is more important.
Both teams were evenly matched up until the third period. What gave you guys the edge in the third?
Do prvé dvě třetiny jsme byli vyrovnané, čo akože prečo z tretej tretiny jsme to tak rozhodli.
Bol to náš posledný zápas a chceli jsme dať do toho všetko.
It was our last game and we wanted to put everything in it.
How has the tournament experience in Canada been so far?
Aký to bol zážitok hrať tento turnaj v Kanade?
Tak zážitok bol vynikajúci.
The experience was great.
How much has your team grown and learned over this tournament period?
Ako sa váš tým zlepšil a čo sa naučil za tento turnaj?
Tak prvé zápasy sme mali dobré, sme hrali, ale k koncu sme už nevládali a pustili sme to.
First two matches were good, but now at the end we didn't have more strength or powers, so it wasn't that good.
How did it feel to win player of the game today?
I'm used to it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
How did your team perform today?
Well, in my opinion, this was the best game of all of them before. So I think we did well. And I'm proud of my team.
Both teams were evenly matched until the third period. What gave Slovakia the edge?
Well, I don't know. Maybe they started to play in the first period and we did that only in the third. So we were too late. Third period was too late to start doing something.
How has the tournament experience in Canada been?
Well, I'm pretty disappointed because we could do better, but I think we have many players who will play also in the next tournament, so I think it was a good opportunity for them to earn some experience for the next tournament. Yeah.
With that being said, other players might be returning. How important was this tournament that you guys got more experience and more growth?
Sorry?
You guys might have more players returning to the next tournament, so how important is it for you guys to get experience now?
Well, I don't know, of course it's a good experience. Everything you learn is a good experience for next tournament. Also in Latvian competition, it will be useful for those young girls in our team, so of course it's a good experience, yeah.
How did it feel to win player of the game in your last game today?
Well, of course, it's a great feeling that it was worth it, that I did something on the field. And of course, there was many, many mistakes, and I hope it wasn't just a present, so I wouldn't feel so bad about them. But, well, I did my best, and, well, coaches seemed to appreciate it. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.